Welcome! In this video tutorial, we'll be having a look at how to create a QR code in Excel in a free and simple way. Keep watching to learn more. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. If you'd like to create QR codes in Excel, first, you'll need to install a handy add-in, which will enable you to do so. And this is easier than you might think. Click up here on the Insert tab, find the group Add-ins, and click on the option Get Add-ins. You'll see a library of features where you can use the option Search to look for the QR for Office add-in. Now, just confirm your choice by clicking on Add, and you're all set. On the right side of the screen, QR for Office will open a pane which you can use to create your own QR codes. Before we go through how to do that, let's have a look at how you can display these options for QR for Office add-in anytime you need. Close the pane, and if you'd like to see it again, go to My Add-ins up here at the top. A whole list of installed add-ins appears, so double-click on this one, and it opens on the right again. And now, let's move on to create a QR code together. Up here, you can choose whether you want to create a QR code from a URL address, email, or telephone, or you can select any other item on the list. We're going to use the URL address, so we'll go for that option, https://, and we'll type in EasyClickAcademy.com. Now you can pick a color for the generated QR code here or the background color here. But for now, we'll keep the colors as they are. This slider here helps you set the right size of the QR code you need. The current size is displayed in pixels above the QR code. Well, the last thing to set is error correction. The right error correction level can improve scannability in case the code gets dirty or damaged or part of it's covered with another image. You can select from four options, but for now, we'll keep it to medium and move on. Once everything's been set, just click on the button Insert down here, and that's it. Here's your QR code all ready to be moved where you need it. If you right-click on it, and select the option Save as Picture, the QR code will be saved into your computer and you can use it in any other application. If you found this tutorial interesting and want to know more on how to create barcodes in Excel, watch our EasyClick Academy video tutorial, the link to which you can find in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.